It was hard. First lap was actually the hardest up the feed zone hill, because I just tried to stay in the front group the whole way. I ended up dropping off just at the very end, just by a little bit, and I caught back on the descent fairly quickly. So then we didn't really do much. There were a few attacks on one of the big roads, but nothing really happened. Actually, on the very first lap, right out of neutral, this kid attacked, and I never saw him again. And then, I think on the climb for the second lap, that's when it all started breaking up. And I knew I would be real fast on the descent, because I was flying by guys on the first lap, so I decided to take it easier, and that was, I went up the hill, like, not soft pedaling, but it was much, much easier than the first lap, and was able to get in a group. But unfortunately, it was not like the first lap. There wasn't just one big group that I could just surf right up to. That was when they were all going really hard. So they were like three groups of like eight. So I ended up pulling. I was like in the pace line in my group until we caught the next one. Then I just sat in the back because we had like 20 guys and we caught up to the next group. And then just rode that. There were a few more attacks. And then the finishing climb, I was...
Third group off the front.
There was a group off the front still. I forget how many guys.
Just three guys.
Three guys had like, I don't know, minutes.
They were gone.
They were gone after the first lap, but so then coming into the feed zone hill on the last lap. I was just right up near the front and rode it pretty good, but no one really attacked until the top, and I was pretty fresh. You know, from resting almost the whole way except for the hill and eating my food and stuff and drinking a lot. So after we made it over the top, we were going pretty fast, and then they kind of slowed up. And then we came into the final hill and they sprinted, and I couldn't move at that point. And so there were eight guys. I was in a group, there were nine of us, and I just dropped off the back of that, but wasn't far behind. And I kind of kept going like off the back, and then would like catch a guy, and then off the back, catch a guy. You know, I was trying to keep it steady, and they were kind of moving, not very steady, like sprinting and then slowing down and stuff. So then it flattens out, and I was just off the back. It was going pretty hard, but just trying to keep it steady, hoping they would die at some point. Then we got to the really steep part, and I just kept it steady. They kind of got away as they sprinted, and then like four of them just started going real slow, and I was able to catch them, and then like one more kid as I came into the finish and beat him in the sprint. So I ended up 13th.